Hi,
this is
Bob,
aka
Best on Block,
Inside Edition.
The other day I got an email, almost didn't read it, but something caught my eye right before I could complete it. It was bold and underlined. Please read was the title, followed by "Take You On My Idol." My name is Nikki and I used to be a dancer. Until the doctor diagnosed me with cancer. So I said goodbye to all the hair on my head and hello to my hospital bed. Yeah, see I was just a normal girl. It happened so fast. There were so many days that I thought would be my last. However, the fight was tough and the battle was long. But I felt strong when I listened to your songs. You were always there for me. You had my heartbeat. You were my only friend. Kept you on repeat. I thank God for you every single night. Cause believe it or not, you saved my life. I've met a million people, been a million places, shook a million hands, seen a million faces, had a million lows and a million more highs. No, I haven't made a million, but I've touched a million lives. I've met a million people, been a million places, shook a million hands, seen a million faces, had a million lows and a million more highs. No, I haven't made a million, but I. The mailman knocked, said it was for me, handed me a box, sent from Tennessee, written on the top. Jake's eyes only. Inside was a journal and a letter that he wrote me. And said, my name is Dylan, I'm in 7th grade. I'm ridiculed and picked on almost every day. Yeah, they pushed me in the halls, in between my classes. Yesterday they took my books, then broke my glasses. I got no one to talk to, it's like I don't exist. Sometimes I wonder if I was gone, would I be missed? But let me tell you the real reason for this letter. You helped me through it all, you helped me feel better. Your words give me confidence, your messages inspire me. You helped me find my inner strength deep inside of me. Through all the bad times, you helped me find the light. Believe it or not, you saved my life. I've met a million people, been a million places, shook a million hands, seen a million faces, had a million lows and a million more highs. No, I haven't made a million, but I...
What you need when you feel.